to eat some innings.
Brandon.
And that brings up the former MVP, Keith Hernandez. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here.
Man, that's not very nice. You come in from the bullpen, and you get greeted with a bomb. He's going to have to hit the reset button pronto.